That first off my journey, and was very well known. I first made my way to the county Tyrone. All the young men and maidens, they knew me well there, and they called me the stranger and the rambler from Clare. It was there I enlisted in a town called the Neagh, but with too many masters I could not comply. I deserted one morning, the truth to declare, and for Limerick City stemmed the rambler from Clare. But while a deserter, myself lay concealed, I was taken and brought to the town of Rathkeel, and from there to headquarters I soon did repair. And now the jail is the lodgings of the rambler from Clare. I took off my cap and I made a low bow, in the hopes that the sergeant might pardon me now. But the pardon he gave me was hard and severe, saying, "Bind him, confine him, he's the rambler from Clare." It was then the united men, they came on the town. They attacked and they conquered with fame and renown. The jail they broke open and they rescued me there, and they made full commander of the rambler from Clare. So it's now that I'm titled a united man. No more can I stay in my own native land, but away to America I must repair, and must leave all the friends of the rambler from Clare. So farewell to my comrades, where'er they may be. Likewise, my young sweetheart, sweet Sally Mingee. The sails they are set, and the wind it blows fair. Oh, he's gone, gone be with him. He's the rambler from Clare.